Good morning students, welcome to online class. Today I am going to explain exercise 1.3 third sum. Already two Romans completed. What is the third Roman? Find x plus y by x minus y if first one. What is the first one means? X equals to 5 by 2, y equals to minus 3 by 4. That is the first sum. Okay, first simplify, first 2, x plus y, origin, 5 by 2 plus minus 3 by 4. XY is the 5 by 2, y is the minus 3 by 4. 5 by 2 plus into minus, minus 3 by 4. What is the LCM of 2 and 4? 2 4 jar, sorry, 2 2 jar 4. So, 1 is the multiplication of other, then big number is the LCM, that is 4. 2 how many times 4? 2 times. 2 5 jar, 10 minus. 4 how many times 4? 1 times, 1 3 jar, 3. 10 minus 3, 7. 7 by 4, that is the x plus y. And x minus y, subtraction. 5 by 2, minus of minus 3 by 4. 5 by 2 is the x value. Minus 3 by 4 is the y value. Minus is the given. So, 5 by 2 minus into minus plus 3 by 4. Same. But here minus is came. Here plus is came. So, 10 plus 3 by 4. LCM. So, 13 by 4. What is that one? X minus y value. So sum. X plus y divided by means by x minus y. What is the value of x plus y? 7 by 4. By x minus y. 13 by 4. Two fractions are divided. The denominator is reciprocal or changed into numerator. 7 by 4 into, this number is reciprocal. What is the reciprocal of 13 by 4? 4 by 13. So, 4, 4 cancelled. 7 by 13. That is, x plus y by x minus y value. That is the first sum. And what is the second sum is? Second one is, x is 1 by 4, y equals to 3 by 2. That is, okay. First, you will take x plus y. 1 by 4 plus 3 by 2. What is the LCM? 4. 4 how many times 4? 1 times. 1 1 jar 1 plus. 2 how many times 4? 2 times. 2 3 jar 6. So, 7 by 4. 1 plus 6 is 7 by 4. X minus y, subtraction. X equals to 1 by 4 minus y equals to 3 by 2. LCM is 4. 1 minus 6, same. Minus 5 by 4. X minus y. So, given. X plus y by x minus y equals to. First one is 7 by 4. By minus 5 by 4. Again two fractions came. Denominator reciprocal. 4 by minus 5. 4 4 cancelled. Minus 7 by 5. Simply one is addition and one is subtraction. After both are division. Okay. The next one is. Fourth one, divide the sum of minus 13 by 5 and 12 by 7 by the product of minus 13 by 7 and minus 1 by 2. First limit. The sum of minus 13 by 5 and 12 by 7. Sum of minus 13 by 5 and 12 by 7. First simplify these two numbers. Minus 13 by 5 plus 12 by 7. What is the LCM of 5 and 7? These two are prime numbers. That's why 5 7 is 35. That is the LCM. 5 how many times 35? 7 times. 7 13 are minus 91 plus 7 how many times 35? 5 times. 5 12 sir. 60. Minus 91 plus 60. Which one is bigger? Negative numbers. So minus 91 minus 60. 31 by 5. That is the sum of these two numbers. And the product of minus 13 by 7 and minus 1 by 2. Product means multiplication. Minus 13 by 7 into minus 1 by 2. Minus into minus plus 13 1 jar 13 by 7 2 jar 14. 13 by 14 is the product of minus 13 by 7 and minus 1 by 2. Now divide this one and this one. Divide minus 31 by 5 and 13 by 14. So minus 13 by 5 all by 13 by 14. 31 by 35. Now minus 13 by 35 into this denominator is fraction, so reciprocal 14 by 13. So numerator 13, denominator 13 cancelled. These two are cancelled in 7 table. 7 5 times, 7 2 times. So one negative is there, numerator 2 by 5. So finally minus 2 by 5 is the answer. Okay. Fifth one. If 2 by 5 of a number exceeds 1 by 7 of the same number by 36. Find the number. We don't know the number. Given some statement. If 2 by 5 of a number, one number, in that 2 fifth part is exceeds 1 seventh part by 36. Okay. For example, one number, for example, 30 means 1 by 7th part is exceeds means, for example, 44. So 36 is exceeds. So first one is bigger, second one is smaller. Okay. Now we don't know the number. So let the number be solution let the number be x. We don't know the number, that number is x. So 2/5 of a number, 2/5 part of x means 2x/5. 1/7 part of x equals to x/7. Okay. Now 1 is exceeds other by 36 means, for example, 10 rupees exceeds you, means I am the bigger, you are the smaller. So here 2x/5, the difference between you and me is 10. Same like that, 2x/5 by x-7 is equals to 36. One number and another number, difference is 36. I have 20 rupees, you have 10 rupees. 10 more than means the difference between you and me is 10. Same like that, this number exceeds this number by 36 means the first one is the bigger number and second one is the smaller number. So the difference is 36. So 2x/5 minus x/7 equals to 36. Okay. Now what is the LCM of 5 and 7? 35. 5 7 times 7 2s 14x minus 7 5 times 5 into x 5x is equals to 36. Okay. 14x minus 5x 9x by 35 is equals to 36. Here 35 is the denominator. So transfer to this side, numerator multiplication. 9x equals to 36 into 35. X equals to 36 into 35 by 9. Here x into 9. 9x means 9 into x. So here x multiply, transfer to this side, division. 9 1 times, 9 4 times. So x equals to 435. 140. Okay. So the number, therefore the number B, the number x equals to 140. Once you will check here. 140 into first part, first number is 2/5. For how many times? 5 2s 10 4 0 8 times. 28 2s 56. This is the first number. And what is the second number? 140 into 1/7, 720 times. So first one is 56, second one is 20. What is the difference? 36. That is the given. Each once you will check it, whether it is right or wrong, you will decide. Next, seventh one. Tomorrow I will say the sixth one. Seventh one. The cost of 7 2/3 meters of cloth is rupees 12 3/4. Find the cost per meter. Okay, first given. The cost of cloth 1 meter equals to 1 meter equals to ? But given the cost of 7 2/3 meters cloth equals to rupees 12 3/4. That is given. Find the cost of cloth 1 meter. okay. For example, the cost of 10 pence equals to 50 rupees. 10 pence, 50 rupees. What is the cost of 1 pen? 50 by 10. That means 5. Okay. Same like that. Here, 7 2 by 3 meters of cloth equals to rupees 12 3 by 4. What is the cost of? The cost of 1 meter cloth equals to how much? Means divided by cost by total ga piece. So 12 3 by 4 by okay 7 2 by 3. These two are mixed fractions. Mixed fractions always converted into improper fraction. How to convert the improper fraction means these two are multiplied and another result is adding these three. 12 4 jar 48. 48 plus 3 51 by 4 by 3 7 jar 21 plus 2 23 by 3. Okay. In the denominator on mixed on fraction is there reciprocal. 51 by 4 into 3 by 23. 51 3 sir. 3 1 jar 3, 3 5 is 15, 153 by 4 23 is 4 3 is 12, 1 92, 4 2 jar 8 plus 1 9. So this can also change. This is a improper fraction because numerator is bigger and denominator is smaller. So can be converted into mixed fraction. 92 1 times 92. What is the remainder? 61. 61 by 92. So the cost of 1 meter equals to 1 rupee 61 by 92 paise. This is the next sum. Okay. Thank you, students. Tomorrow we will discuss about the next sums.